Welcome back to Living 808. We are getting close to the wet season here in Hawaii. That's winter in the 808 state. The rain and water can cause a ton of problems, and the company you want to call to help is Structural Systems.
All right, I'm excited to be on another active job site with Structural Systems and joined by Johnny. Aloha.
Aloha.
Thanks for having me out here. And I'm excited to be in this particular location because so many times we've featured the work that you do on single family homes. But right now we're in front of a townhome, and you guys also do townhouses and condos. So can you share a bit about what brought you out to this particular one?
So the customer originally called us because there was cracking inside the house as well as the outside foundation and uneven floors, slope floors, different elevation changes. And that's usually a telltale sign that there's structural damage or shifting and settling in the structure.
And that's always what we tell our viewers to look out for, you know, and when to call you. So when you came out here, what did you guys determine? What had to be done?
So we always require a third-party engineering firm to do a complete analysis for us. They did a thorough soils analysis to recommend the products and systems that's recommended, and we'll go over that in detail in a few here.
All right, well, let's do it. So what did the engineer find?
So the engineer, upon doing the thorough analysis, recommended a deep foundation system called the helical pile. So basically, without getting too involved with the engineering terms, it's basically like a big screwdriver that screws into the soil. On the very top of the soil, the soft soils, it's a little bit easier to install. And as you get deeper, it gets harder, just like a screwdriver. And as we get to the necessary depths recommended by the engineers, we then attach a bracket to the house and we could actually transfer the load or lift the structure back to as much as possible.
Okay, because we've talked about piles in the past, but this is a different way to fix it than what we've talked in the past, right?
Yes, so again, very important that we do an engineering design because we're usually doing a micropile system 90% of the time on island. In this particular manner, the soft soils were able to be used with a helical pile, and there's no subsurface conditions like rocks or cobbles for the helical to bypass the soft soil. So that's what the engineers recommended was a helical.
Got it. I was going to say, I knew it sounded a little bit different than what we normally talk about, so that's cool. But I mean, that's why it's so important to have the professionals come out to really do a deep dive into what's really the conditions are around here and what really needs to be done to be solved. So if people maybe aren't noticing some similar things in their home, what should they do?
They can call a company like Structural Systems, who will do a free assessment. They can learn more about our products and systems on our website, ssihawaii.com, or they can reach us at 808-845-2474.
Perfect. And something like this, again, it's really crucial to take care of as soon as you notice it. But for example, something like this, if it were to go untreated, what would happen in another 5-10 years?
So the structure will continue to settle. You would see cracking inside the house. In this particular situation, we're using another system as well as the helical pile that was also recommended by the engineers to help stabilize the structure.
Okay, good to know. And again, it's definitely a lot better of an investment to fix it now instead of having to do it later when the home it has even more cracks in it. So good to know. And again, if you're noticing something like this, you want to hit them up, ssihawaii.com. Is that right?
That's it.
All right, perfect. Thanks so much, Johnny, for having me out.
Thank you. You're welcome.
They're doing so many great things. I mean, it may look a mess, but they're really, really shoring up the foundation. It's good stuff. We've been doing stories on them forever, and I just know how much work they do.
As I say, metaphorically and also physically, obviously, a good foundation
is
where it starts.
Ah, boom. She's here till at least the end of the show, folks.